Hello students, in this question we have electromagnetic radiation which is having wavelength lambda equals to 5.7 into 10 to the power minus 12.